Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states, on Friday, Hazrat Sulayk Ghafatani radiyallahu anhu came while Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam was on the pulpit. Hazrat Sulayk sat down before performing the prayer. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, have you performed 2 units? He submitted, no. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, perform them. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2020.